You can tell it's spring. There's always plenty of chemtrails, though. There's tons of mistletoe up there in a tree.